Look, it's been a marvellous evening for our Lizzie over here, and I'm sure she'll get around to thanking you all personally later.
Yeah, I want a speech.
Shut up, you old coot.
Don't you call me a coot, you redheaded
cat. Thank you for spoiling a perfectly good friendship. I reckon it's about time we all showed Lizzie what we really think of her.
Yes, yeah, 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 yeah.
Right, just a minute, Birdsworth. Come over here.
What's the matter, Miss Bennet? You think I'm drunk, don't you?
Yes, I think you're drunk, Birdsworth.
And what's so funny?
Nobody else is.
Oh, but they've all been drinking lolly water. That's the special stuff that Ellen brought me in.
Really? I still don't see how you could have got in that condition.
I'll show you. Like this, you see.
I still don't see.
Right down the neck.
How anybody could have got drunk on non-alcoholic wine.
Non-what?